We all search for happiness, love, and purpose. And just when we think we have it all figured out, change appears and forces us to look within, to stop and face our truth. It is those trying moments that are an invitation to awaken. And for me, this moment was when my beautiful mother, my best friend in the world, was diagnosed with terminal breast cancer at the young age of 57. I didn't know what I wanted to do anymore, but I did know the one thing that was bringing me a little peace. Yoga had the seemingly magic ability to bring calm in the midst of chaos, and my curiosity was ignited to find out why. So I embarked on a journey studying with the most prominent Western yoga teachers. My quest even led me to India, the birthplace of yoga, in search of what yoga is.
Who's your guru?
I'm in the guru market.
I think yoga's popular today because people are remembering who they really are.
Yoga is ecstasy.
Yoga is connection.
Yoga empowers each and every one of us individually.
It's something that once you've experienced or been exposed to it, I don't think that there's a way to kind of close your world again. Once it's opened, it's open.
One of the wonderful things about yoga as a practice is that we really become connected to our authentic self.
You go back to the mat every day because it's a practice, and you want to see the miracles unfold, and every so often in a physical pose, an asana, you'll breathe in and suddenly everything will be clear.
People are trying constantly to find peace, to find their power, to find inspiration, their own inner beauty.
It's no coincidence that yoga is really popular today because the world needs yoga right now.
Yoga is a tremendous opportunity to be honest with yourself. It's like looking through a magnifying glass at yourself. And when you begin to see yourself as you really are, if you take the time to look, you get to manage your life in a different way.
Yoga reveals the truth of the extraordinary consciousness.
Yoga helps your dreams come true.
I think yoga is popular today because people are remembering who they really are.
I really believe that what's happening in yoga rooms around the country today is as important a spiritual movement as any that has taken place. And right now, we need it more than ever. So.
Look up, summer star, Sukino, Bhavantu.